So, firstly, namaste. Now, you walked Lakme Fashion Week in Mumbai, so what was that like for you?
Well, walking at Lakme Fashion Week was a very incredible experience for me because where I come from, women over there, they are not even allowed to walk around on their own. And here I was walking as a showstopper, which allowed me to show women of my community and all across the world that if I can, we all can. Thank you.
And you did. Congratulations.
No, slight. Polite.
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 Polite. It's not polite.
It's polite, like police. Like police.
See, you just said it.
You don't say polite. Police. You don't say I'm going to go and check out the police.
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 Polite.
Police. No one says polite.
Right, just be polite. I need a coffee. Let's go, man. I'm out.
Wait.
Love for you to try. Oh my god.
Homemade brownies.
What the actual.
I know.
Okay, that's really nice and very kind of you guys. Thank you so much. What happened?
So these two lovely ladies have just dropped this off at our door. Do you want to check it out? Look.
The grazing house. Yeah, what does it say? Hold on.
Locally
there. We are a small business quite local to you in Tedworth providing grazing platters. Wow.
Oh my god, it smells incredible. Smell it.
Hello.
The sweet smell of alizé. Shame I don't drink, eh? Could be tempted.
Hello.
I think I've done enough of that.
You're not proper, man.
Hey? Oh my god. This is not going well. Please. I need to have the chat before you turn 13. But all I'm saying is that.
Why are you moving closer?
Because you know. Listen.
2 meters.
This is a. Yeah.
Corona.
Fair enough.
I'm going to be pulling my hair out. I can just tell with you.
Okay, this is getting ridiculous. Did you think you're before you came out?
push down on the pedals. No. It's really cool.
Guys!
Oh my gosh, are you
kidding
me?
Can we open it today?
We're going to open it right now. So it's for you and for Theo, okay?
I'll show you on the horse.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh.
Wait a second.
Oh, oh wow. My gosh.
Okay, this is actually...
Her head.
Hang on, hang
That's
on.
Your body.
She was unwell,
you
but
want that in your bed in
she's stable now. Let's have a look. Let's have a look. So how do you do this?
Would you like me to get the instructions for you?
No, no, no. There's no instructions, mate.
There are.
Are there?
Yeah. You need an Allen key, I think, Pete.
No,
okay. Oh, you might need an Allen key, guys. That is amazing. Look at that. Okay, this is getting ridiculous. Did you think before you came out? Lovely, guys. Where's this from?
This is a gift from Best Day Events.
Well, thank you very, very much. That is very kind. Thank you, guys. Awesome. Is that what we ordered? Yes.
Bunch.
And this is from?
Daddy,
oh, wow.
Can I carry the rabbit in the pen?
You know when you just ask for a tiny little thing and this lovely company have just given all this extra stuff to us for our anniversary? So I'm so grateful. Thank you.
Ain't you supposed to eat it too? Hey. Ain't that what you're supposed to do? Hey. Ain't I supposed to eat?
God, Chevy. I might.
Scrambled eggs. Oh my baby, how I love your legs. Not as much as I love scrambled eggs. Oh, should we eat?
Okay, I'm out of this one.
Wow, thank you very much.
Right, big science, mini science club box. These are simple science experiments for the kids. This would be awesome. So really appreciate this. Good idea, actually. All five experiments are designed to ignite your... Okay, thanks to S1 Customs 2. You guys have sent this in for Princess. I know she's going to love it. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Oh, my Lord. Yeah, she's going to go nuts. Guys.
Ah. no salgo casi, estoy jodiendo con la loli. Me verás bailando el boogie boogie bajo el sun.
Charles, natural curiosity for science. Let's go. So we get sent loads of stuff from people and it's really, really kind. And I just want to make sure that we say thank you to them. So I'll go around each bit and I'll do it. Right. Big science, mini science club box. These are simple science experiments for the kids. This would be awesome. So really appreciate this. Good idea, actually. All five experiments are designed to ignite your and their children for the sacrifices they've made over the many months. So, wow. Thank you very much. Love the chocolate touch as well. Any of these for me or no? Just frontline NHS here. First, hype. Thanks, guys, for sending this stuff for me, for the kids. It's pretty amazing. Loving the face masks. See, loving the MJ vibe on that one. Thank you, guys, very much. Okay, everybody knows that I love my coffee. And, of course, I've got my own branded coffee. But it's really nice when somebody sends something and it looks good. And I'll give it a go for sure. Thank you. Thank you to you guys as well for these little wine glass charms, NHS ones. Awesome, love that. Again, thank you, she will love it. Guys, thank you very, very much for this. This is from Sarah and Scott Blaney, and they're saying that we've designed and created a teddy bear called Super Scrubs as our way of saying thank you to the very many NHS heroes.
Come on, June.
Ems, is that you?
I'm just protecting myself, okay?
Wow. Okay.
Oh, it picked off.
There's other stuff coming on. Go on, Junior, that's it.
Come on.
Yeah.
Junior in the scene now. Doing things at the barbecue.
Yeah, what are you doing?
Can you see where you're going? Mate, we've all got our masks ready for the 20, what day? Eurovision is the weirdest film I've ever seen. Theo.
I rock Iran, Eurasianina, I speak very, very fluent Spanish. Todo está bien, chévere.
And all I'm saying is MJ had it right from day one, mate, in the 80s. He knew what he was doing. Junior, that's it.
Come on.
Yeah.
Junior in the scene now. Doing things.
You see now, it's these random things you say that I don't get. What did you just say?
I said some people are addicted to eating bricks.
Are you actually serious?
Do you know why I said that?
Why?
Because there's bricks right in front of us. And it just made me think.
So someone you know is addicted to eating
bricks. No, I don't know them personally. Like,
where do they live? Brick Lane? Brixton? Bill of Bricky?
The baffled king could pardon and hallelujah. The fourth, the fifth, the minor four, and the major league.